Remove one letter from the first word so that it has the same meaning as the second word. The first word is bless and the second word is fewer. So we need to find the meaning of fewer. The meaning of fewer is less. So we have to take one letter away from bless to make the word less, or a word that means less. So if we take B, it makes the word less, and that's the word we're looking for. So the answer is less.